Happy Halloween from our neighborhood. Here is a song I learned last week.
For a diver sister, had another one, she paid her for the love. She put the lime in the coconut, drink and bubble up. She put the lime in the coconut, she drink and bubble up. Put the lime in the coconut, she drink and bubble up. She put the lime in the coconut, she called the doctor, woke up.
Doctor,
ain't been looking up in Tuesday.
Doctor,
super leaf is dirty.
Doctor,
ain't been looking up in Tuesday. Let me get this straight, you put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl of it. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl of it. You put the lime in the coconut, you drink a bowl of it. You put the lime in the coconut, call your doctor, call him up.
Thank you.
Sorry. Every year at this time, I seem to catch a cold. But it always reminds me of a childhood song. Do you want to hear it? Okay, here we go. One day, I was sick in bed. I called the doctor and the doctor said, eat a piece of pie. I said, what kind of pie? He said, huckleberry pie. Put it on the shelf. Keep it for yourself. He said, and then he hung up. You stay healthy and have a happy Halloween. Happy Halloween. I'm a Hawaiian tiki. Here's a song of my people.
What's he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? He has subscriptions to those magazines. Never waves when he goes by. He's hiding something from the rest of us. I think I know why. I swear to God, I heard someone moaning low. I keep seeing the blue light of a TV show. He has a router and a table saw. And you won't believe what Mr. Stitches saw. There's poison underneath the sink, of course. There's also enough formaldehyde to choke a horse. What's he building in there? What the hell is he building?